Welcome back to my channel. And today we are gonna do something new. I am gonna be reviewing skincare products. So itong mga skincare products, ito lahat galing siya sa Korea. And they were sent to me through the Try Me, Review Me program ng Style Korea. So if you guys wanna check them out, all their links are down below. And I just wanna thank them for sending me these. And so I'm going to review these and give my honest opinion about them. So just a disclaimer before I start reviewing these products, I am not an expert with skincare or whatsoever. I am still learning myself and I just made a couple of researches about these products. But mostly in this video, I am going to give you guys an honest review of what I think about it, what the texture is, what it did to my skin. And I've been using these products for just a week and a half. So the changes are very minimal. I will explain the rest later. And of course, also I'm going to give you guys a brief description of my skin type and the environment I live in. So I have dried and sensitive skin and I live in a tropical country, so it's humid and hot here in the Philippines. So this is the first time that they actually have different brands to review. Usually that day, isang brand lang yung mga pinapareview nila. Pero ngayon, if you check out their YouTube channel, they actually drew this randomly. So this is their New Year skincare package. So yes, huwag na natin patagalin pa. And let's get started. So the first thing that we're gonna review is the Rovictin Clean Marine Micellar Deep Cleansing Water. So this deep cleansing water has a light, watery type texture to tone your skin without any sticky residue, and the micelle molecules with the marine plant extracts and sea salts thoroughly remove impurities while keeping the skin moisturized with deep sea water and 7-layer hyaluronic acids. As you can see, it's really big, and I really love the packaging on this one because you can recycle it. Super dali lang din tanggalin ng label niya, so pwede niyo pa siyang i-recycle at gamitin para sa ibang bagay. It has a watery type texture, and then when you start wiping it on your face, it foams up a little bit. And ginagamit ko rin to remove my makeup. Pero pagdating sa eye makeup, kasi syempre naglalagay din ako ng glitters and yung waterproof na eyeliner, ganyan. Hindi niya masyadong natatanggal, kaya kailangan ko pa rin gumamit ng mga oil-based na makeup remover. Pero okay lang to gamitin as a final cleanser to remove yung natitirang makeup sa mukha. Nakalagay dito sa description na it doesn't leave any sticky residue, but for me personally, it does a little bit, so I have to wash it off after I use it. But overall, I think this is a very good product kasi ang laki niya, sobrang sulit. It does its job, and you can even recycle the bottle afterwards. So let's move on to our next product, which is the Tyam Vita B3 Source. So it's in a 40ml brown glass bottle. It also has a dropper. This is for all skin types, and you can use it in the morning before putting on sunscreen, and you can also use it at night. And yung texture niya, very light and matupig yung consistency niya, so madaling ma-absorb ng balat. And it doesn't feel sticky at all. And ito yung pinakagusto ko dahil wala siyang amoy, wala siyang scent. So this product has 10% niacinamide, and niacinamide is a really powerful ingredient for both skin moisturization and skin brightening. So if you guys have uneven skin tone or dark spots, this is actually really good. And when I started using this product, it actually gave me results. Hindi siya yung sobrang bigla ang change agad, pero ang even skin tone ko kasi dito sa area na to, sa my cheeks ko and dito sa my chin area, naglighten siya, which I've been trying to even out for many months now, and I think this product helped to lighten my skin, and I think if I keep using this, it's gonna continue to even out my skin tone. So I actually recommend this product. It actually did, you know, little changes for me by just using it for a week and a half, so I can't wait to keep using this. But I do only use it twice or thrice a week. I don't use it every day, so I do recommend this for those who have uneven skin tones or those who have acne scars. So yes, so going to our next product, we are going to review the Benten Let's Carrot Moisture Cream. So Let's Carrot Moisture Cream contains plant-based oil and carrots, which reduces dead skin cells. The benefits of this product is glossy skin balance care, nourishing care of the skin, and provides a protective skin barrier, helps the skin absorb a healthy elastic hydration, and comfortable application without stickiness. So itong product na to, very lightweight yung kanyang texture, and it absorbs into the skin very nicely, and because of its light texture, it's actually good for warmer months and for someone who lives in a humid and hot country, so it's a good everyday use. But it is kind of small, and when I use moisturizers, I use like a lot, but it's really, really good to bring it for like traveling or just put it inside the bag. It's really easy to bring. It has a little bit of scent, but if scents do not bother you, then this is okay. It doesn't leave any stickiness, but it does dry a little bit fast, so I have to reapply it from time to time. So on to the next product is the Neogen Real Charcoal Pads. So these oil pads from Neogen can purify and care for pores. So this is the 150ml Neogen Real Charcoal Pads, and it has 60 pads in total inside. So it has bamboo charcoal, which absorbs toxins, excess sebum, oil, and impurities from the skin surface while gently exfoliating to stimulate cell growth. So I also don't use this every day since it also acts like an exfoliant, and I only use this twice or thrice a week. And also, it's patented with ABS ginger mint cooling extract. Combines benefits from both ginger and mint to lower skin's temperature to prevent pores from expanding, giving a smoother, tighter texture and appearance. So since it has ginger and mint extract, it does smell like that, so meron siyang amoy and medyo malakas yung amoy niya. So if you're not a fan of scents, I do not recommend this, but it does help a lot. And usually before, when I use pads like this, sometimes they irritate parts of my face that have redness on them, but this one doesn't. It's very gentle, and after I use it, it leaves my skin soft. And as we all know, charcoal is really good for removing blackheads, so this is really good. So the next product that we're gonna review is the Cellfusion C Laser Sunscreen 100 with SPF 50. So the thing I like about this is it's not only a sunscreen, but it's also anti-aging, and it leaves little to no white cast. So ibig sabihin, pag in-apply mo siya, hindi siya nag-iiwan ng yung mga puti-puti na nakikita natin sa ibang mga sunscreen. So okay na okay to para sa akin. Though ito yung travel-sized version niya, meron pong mas malaki, and I'm definitely gonna buy the bigger one of this. So this product is for all skin types, but it is best for those who have sensitive skin like me, and it's very light and it doesn't leave any stickiness to it. So protektado na yung mukha mo from the sun. Hindi ka pa nag-age. I highly recommend this product. So next is we're gonna review the Pune Kang Yul Calming Moisture Barrier Cream. So nagulat ako dito kasi yung Pune Kang Yul, they're very known for their blue themed bottles, but this is not blue and I have nothing against that, but it's actually a really good packaging. So the benefits of this moisturizer is that it relieves and moisturizes sensitive and irritated skin, leaving the skin soothed and supple. It's also infused with skin soothing extracts derived from Centella Asiatica, tea tree, and honeysuckle flower. So yes, we have two moisturizers here, but I've only tried using the Benton Moisture Cream because I didn't want my face to be, you know, bombarded with different moisturizers. I actually have my sister try this one because she has oily skin, and I think this is also good for those who have oily skin and those who have irritated skin. But as for the description, it says it's also good for dry and sensitive skin. So the next product that we're gonna review is the Hamish Marine Care Eye Cream, and this is probably my favorite among all of these. So some of the products stung a little bit when I first tried them on, but when I started using them continually, my skin was able to adjust to them. But this one, the first time I used this, it actually felt really, really good when I applied it to my face. So this is the 30ml Marine Care Eye Cream from Hamish. So this product is made with fermented seaweed extract and mineral-rich water, and it rejuvenates the area around the eye. It lessens the appearance of wrinkles and fine lines, including peptide, collagen, and adenosine. And it comes with a cooling eye roller ball to help massage the cream under the eyes, and I have been enjoying using this so far. So based on my research, seaweed extract has a powerful anti-inflammatory property. So those who have puffy eyes, this one actually helps. So they help calm down irritations, they reduce redness, and they soothe flare-ups from acne. So hindi lang siya limited sa under eye area or as an eye cream, pwede mo actually siyang gamitin sa buong mukha. And what I love about this as well, maliit man yung packaging niya, pero yung laman niya super siksik ng product, as in madami, and I think this is gonna last me a long, long time. And it has a scent. It's kind of strong for those who aren't really fans of scents, but for me, the scent is very calming and I really like it when I apply it to my face. So just a couple more, guys. We are on to our second to the last product. So we are gonna be reviewing the Real Barrier Extreme Cream Ampoule. So this is the first time that I've used an ampoule. So I really like the texture of this one because it appears milky, but when you apply it, it's very clear and it's a non-greasy but very, very rich lotion. So this formula contains a multitude of barrier strengthening ingredients ingredients. It helps smooth and manage rough and flaky skin caused by excessive dryness. So I have dry skin and I'm mostly dehydrated, especially I feel the dryness around my chin area, my jaw area, and around my nose. And it helped these areas a lot, and when I added it to my skincare routine, my face started to be more hydrated. So I really like what it did to my skin when I added it to my skincare routine. So basically, we're down to our last products. So this is actually the last product that we're going to review, and this is the gift that Style Korean gave. So thank you guys for giving us the Dr. Ato travel kit. So it comes with three products inside. So there's a lotion, a shampoo, and a body wash. Let's go with the shampoo first. So this is for dry and sensitive scalp, and I've been bleaching my hair for almost 5 years, so my scalp is kind of damaged. So after I used this, my scalp actually felt more moisturized, but it did make my hair so dry. So you still need to use a lot of conditioner after using this shampoo. And then next is the body wash. So this is the apple cider vinegar body wash. So this is best for those who have dry skin. It actually gives a lot of moisture after using, and it lather ups very fast with just a little amount of product. So a little goes a long way. Last but not the least is the lotion. And this is my favorite among the three because I do love its smell, and it does give me moisture when I apply it to my skin. So yes guys, so that's all of the products. I hope I was able to review them. So it's really short, and I only gave a little bit of what I think about them because honestly I am not a professional and I don't really know a lot about skincare, but I did some of my research with these ones and I only told you guys about what it did to me and what I felt about them. So I hope that helped for those of you who watch and who are curious about these products, or if you guys want to purchase them, I hope I give you a little bit of a glimpse and insight of what these products can do to your skin and if they do work or not. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope I did not bore you guys. It's kind of different from my other videos, but a lot of you guys have been asking me on TikTok and Instagram about my skincare routine, so I think this is one of the ways that I can help you guys with yours so you can find what works well for you. And of course I won't be able to do this without Style Korean, so thank you guys for giving me the opportunity to review these amazing products. And if you guys want to check out these products, lahat ng link nasa description box ababa, you guys can just click them and go straight to Style Korean to check these products out. And before we end this video, of course we are gonna do our shout out of the week. So our shout out of the week is Shane Milana. Yeah, hi Shane. And thank you so much Shane for watching my videos and for commenting on my video. I love you too, and I hope to see you in my next video. And if you like this video, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't yet, please subscribe to my channel and click the bell button for you guys to get notified if I post a new video. I post videos every Saturday at 6 p.m. so I hope you guys stay tuned. God bless you. Stay safe. I love you.